finances and hard life we had at those days. She worked at such places like Bimbo's Steel Plant, Arnott's Biscuits, and for 10 years was at the Elder Park kiosk, where she may have served up one or two free meals to us. We didn't tell them. Our mum and mother that showed always their love for us and support us in whatever we went, we set our minds to do. That was true. Mum and Dad devoted their lives to us throughout all our ups and downs. Good and hard times, we thank you from the deepest of our hearts for this. You are now with Dad once again, Mum, but we've all never stopped loving you. Thank you. I'll hand it over to Graham. I'm Graham.
Well, many, many words can be said about a mother, and I don't think there's enough words to explain what we felt for that. Let Neil put some words together that we all read. And we all feel the meaning of this, but you know, right. Right down to our beautiful mama. Thank you for everything you've given us. With a big smile. The sense of humour, the motherly touch, for your football input, and most of all your love, to all that crossed your path. There's lots of memories that will be stored in our hearts forever. And as the time goes on, we will look to the sky and click onto some of those outstanding times that we had with you. Love you heaps. Okay, there's everyone in the hall could understand there's a lot of fun moments that we had with Mum. And Trish mentioned the picnics in the rain. I love picnics, and it didn't matter whether it snowed, hail, or we used to huddle in these little rotundas at National Park, freezing. But I loved our days out with the family. So that was Mum. And this is what we appreciate through our lives, that weather wouldn't stop her from of any type. Wouldn't stop Mum from spending time. Anybody else would like to say?